Before you convert from binary to decimal, understand how binary digits work in comparison to decimal digits. As you add more zeros in the decimal, the number increases by a factor of 10. In binary, it increases by a factor of 2. If you notice, then you can simplify the binary number 1011 to this. There is actually an easier method to do this. First, bring the 1 down. Next, multiply the 1 by 2 and add it to the 0 directly above. Next, multiply that number by 2 and add it to the 1 directly above and bring it down. Keep repeating that pattern for the last digit to get 11. This method that I just showed you actually uses a mathematical concept called Horner's rule. Horner's rule takes a polynomial such as this and converts it into an expression that eliminates the need for exponential computations. The method that I just showed you is a direct usage of that expression. Converting from decimal to binary also uses Horner's rule, but in reverse order. Start by dividing the number by 2. The remainder will be the rightmost digit of the binary. Divide the quotient excluding the remainder by 2 again. The next remainder is the next digit of the binary. Keep dividing until your quotient goes down to 0.